Whether you want to boost your immunity, enhance digestion, promote heart health, or seek a natural sleep aid, passion fruit serves as a versatile solution. Let's dive into the delicious world of this nutritious fruit and embark on a journey towards wellness that is as passionate as the fruit itself. Let us look at the top 10 health benefits of passion fruit. At number 1, protects against heart disease. Passion fruit is high in fiber and potassium and low in sodium, a perfect combination for heart health. Fiber helps in lowering the cholesterol level in the blood, thereby reducing the chances of blocked arteries and heart diseases. On the other hand, potassium is an important mineral that helps regulate heart rhythm and function. It also helps maintain healthy blood pressure by countering the effects of sodium. At number 2, improves digestive health. Passion fruit is full of dietary fiber which aids in healthy digestion. Fiber adds bulk to the stool, which helps in regular bowel movements and reduces the chances of constipation and other digestive disorders. It also helps in maintaining a healthy weight as it helps prevent overeating by promoting a feeling of fullness. At number 3, helps with diabetes. The soluble fiber in passion fruit prevents spikes in blood sugar by slowing the absorption of sugar into the bloodstream. This slow absorption rate helps manage and prevent type 2 diabetes. At number 4, reduces the risk of cancer. Passion fruit contains a variety of antioxidants such as vitamin A, vitamin C, and flavonoids. These antioxidants neutralize harmful free radicals in the body, which prevent cellular damage and reduce the risk of many types of cancer. The flavonoids in passion fruit also have anti-mutagenic properties, meaning they help prevent mutations in cells that often lead to cancer. At number 5, helps prevent anemia. Passion fruit is a good source of iron, which is essential for the production of red blood cells. Regular consumption of passion fruit helps prevent iron deficiency anemia. Additionally, its high vitamin C content helps in increasing the absorption of iron, which in turn helps in the production of red blood cells. At number 6, helps with insomnia and anxiety. Passion fruit contains an alkaloid, harmin, which acts as a sedative. This compound reduces restlessness, insomnia and anxiety. Thus, passion fruit potentially helps improve sleep quality. At number 7, helps with asthma and respiratory conditions. Some studies have shown that consuming passion fruit has beneficial effects on respiratory conditions such as asthma, whooping cough, and bronchitis. The rind of the fruit contains a mixture of bioflavonoids, which are believed to have a soothing effect on the respiratory tract and reduce wheezing, coughing, and other symptoms. At number 8, improves immune system health. Passion fruit is rich in vitamin C, a powerful antioxidant that boosts the immune system. Regular intake of vitamin C helps the body fight infections and diseases. It also aids in the production of collagen, which is essential for wound healing. At number 9, improves eye health. Passion fruit is a good source of vitamin A and beta-carotene, which are important nutrients for maintaining eye health. Vitamin A is known to help prevent age-related macular degeneration, a leading cause of vision loss, while beta-carotene acts as an antioxidant that helps protect the eyes from free radical damage. And finally, at number 10, improves bone health. Passion fruit is rich in minerals like magnesium, calcium, phosphorus, and iron, which are essential for maintaining strong and healthy bones. Regular intake of passion fruit may aid in preventing osteoporosis and other bone-related diseases. Moreover, the vitamin C in passion fruit plays a critical role in the production of collagen, which provides structure and strength to bones and joints. Passion fruit contains a compound called harmin, which acts as a mild sedative. While it is beneficial for individuals suffering from insomnia or anxiety, it can interact with certain medications including sedatives and antidepressants. If you are taking these or any other medications, talk with a healthcare provider before consuming passion fruit. For related articles and updates, look at the description below. We hope you found this video useful. Please like and subscribe to keep connected. Thank you.